God, babies have more space in the uterus.
Hey, Lawrence.
How about a little help?
Dude, that's not a good look for you, man. You gonna ask the one black guy to pump the gas for you?
Shit.
Okay. Nolan! How about I pay you pump?
Sure, man. Hey, I give a wicked blowjob, too.
Okay, well, we'll try that out later.
Whoa! Hey, bro, that's... I have a heart murmur. What are you doing?
Thank you.
Get a knapsack like that.
It was a present, actually, but I'm looking for my sister. She's gone missing about a month and a half ago.
Huh?
My parents' cabin is stock. You think you're actually gonna get laid?
Look, your parents do not have combos or Funyuns, and they definitely don't have Fritos, and this is not for sex.
What are you gonna use them for?
It's an experiment.
Okay. So just get behind me. I'm not gonna pay for that shit.
Would you mind if I maybe just put a flyer in the window or something?
Well, I heard about that. That's sad. If it was up to me, you could wallpaper the whole place with him. But the owner makes the rules, and he's a real...
Was he here? Maybe I could talk to him, maybe if he understands the situation.
Hey, are you gonna buy something? I mean, you've been up here for quite a while yapping, so.
Sure. Yeah.
Thanks. So we have two waters and some gas.
Two waters and some gas.
Guess I'm an asshole.
You okay, bro? Is everything good?
Yeah, everything's fine. Thanks. But I'm not your bro.
So you don't want to be friends after this? You don't want to hang out?
Let it go, Trent.
It's not me. This guy's being a dick.
Yeah, it's me. Obviously, I'm the one being a dick. Sir, thank you very much anyways.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Seatbelts!
Welcome back, Clay. You mean that Officer Brack?
Son, I know you think we're not on your side. That we're just a bunch of dumb country hicks out here.
I put 2 tenured veterans on that case. We did 3 dozen interviews and ran a countywide search for your sister.
You know how many thousands of people disappear every year, even in this state alone?
But there's no evidence that anything happened to Whitney Miller or any of those other kids in Crystal Lake. There's no car, no witnesses. Nothing. One of those kids was her boyfriend, right?
Right.
Well, they probably just took off together.
Her mother just died of cancer, did I tell you that?
No, sir.
Well, she did. She was sick for a long time, and Whitney took care of her every single day. And then my sister didn't show up for the funeral. See, you just don't know my sister. That's not possible.
Well, she's not here, son. You might want to try looking someplace else. That's what the other families are doing.